You're listening to the audio production of Be the Dad She Needs You to Be by Kevin Lehman, published by the W Publishing Group and read by Stu Gray.
Do you pray your baby will sleep through the night? Wish she'd stay this age forever? Ever think, why are there three of us in bed? Do you chuckle at the thought that your four-year-old would make a good courtroom attorney someday? Wonder why she looked at me as a criminal offense? Do you find yourself muttering, nine-year-olds don't need cell phones? Do you wish you could understand that unfathomable feminine mind better? Do you wonder what I'll be ready in a minute really means? Do you struggle with the concept that her hair is close to sacred? Or feel like Judge Judy or Dr. Phil should be on retainer? Do you wonder why it's so important that a shirt matches the rest of an outfit, and why she needs 22 pairs of shoes when you only have three? Do you have to extract your toothbrush from the tangle of curling irons, hair flatteners, extensions, scrunchies, and other doojobbies in the bathroom? Do you wish you had a definition for the word whatever? Do you hope you discover gold in your backyard so you can pay for her upcoming college education? Or want to put in for a job that requires lots of travel to avoid her dizzying mood swings? Do you ever wonder why her coffee costs $3.60 a cup? Do you lie awake at night fearing your daughter will bring home a loser with a capital L? Do you question what makes a $400 dress better than a $40 one? After all, they use about the same amount of material. Do you believe your daughter could win Olympic gold in eye rolling? Do you dream up a new design every week for a man cave in the garage? Do you feel like General Custer some Friday nights, making your last stand? Dad, with just a little effort on your part, you can gain the kind of relationship you dream of with your daughter, one based on mutual love and respect. Your daughter needs you to help her forge a successful path in life. Her self-esteem, choices, behavior, character, and even her ideas about a marriage partner are all directly tied to you. If you follow the simple suggestions and be the dad she needs you to be, you will be transformed into the kind of man your daughter needs you to be for a lifetime. Introduction. Daughters are a little weird, and even when they're not weird, they're a little strange. The quote, "Men are from Mars and women are from Venus," is right on the mark. But that doesn't mean you can't find common ground as dad and daughter. I hate to admit this in public, because it's a little embarrassing to a manly man, but I can think like a woman. I can get behind a woman's eyes and feel her emotions. It's probably because I've been surrounded by seven women the majority of my life.
Sample complete. Ready to continue?